The road weary Phil Thomas Cat here, and welcome to the Uncharted Zone. This episode transports you to big cities.
Uncharted Zone. Love it, like you should.
Brittany White here with music from the archives. Here's the classic video on UZ TV.
Thank you. the friendly Phil Thomas Cat here. My good friend Tommy Robinetti there. I've got a really cool music video that I shot at the 9/11 memorial event that we had downtown Pensacola last September.
Yeah.
This is cool. This is Holly Shelton. I know you're aware of her.
Holly Shelton, yes.
And she gets out with that wireless microphone, walks all over the park, crosses Palafox with the microphone, goes talk to some, sings to some folks sitting on the side of the road over there. It was an amazing performance.
It was an amazing performance until she ran off with the microphone. She just kept getting further and further away. Next thing you know, she got in a car and drove off.
You know, they're still hearing what she's saying there at the park today.
But we don't know where the microphone is.
Anyway, here she is with New York State of Mind on the Uncharted song.
Thank you so much. So many beautiful things today. When we were first talking about participating today, Michael asked me if I did songs about New York, and I said, yes, I do, but not the one you think of, probably. This one's by Billy Joel, and I think it's a little more fitting for today than Kick Lines, don't you? Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a greyhound on that Hudson River line. It was so easy, it was easy loving.
It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it, like you should.
Hi, I'm Ashton Shane, and now music from the well-known Pensacola singer, the very talented Red Lane.
When I come home to you.
Well, that's gonna do it for the show. Keep in touch, my friends. And have a cool night.